This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to show how to find the sum of the exterior angles of a convex polygon. So let's get started. I've got a polygon here. It's irregular and it's convex. I know it's convex because all of the interior angles measure less than 180 degrees. Now, what I'm going to do is draw exterior angles at each of the vertices. And what I want to find out is, if I added up the measures of all of those angles, what would I get? So here's how I'm going to figure it out. I've got this little arrow, and I'm going to move the arrow around the polygon. Let's actually mark where we're starting. Call this place start. We'll start on the left side of the polygon. And I'm going to take the arrow, move it along that left side until I come to the vertex, and then rotate it through the exterior angle at that vertex. And then I'll move it along that side, rotate it through the next exterior angle, move it along that side, rotate it through the next exterior angle. And I'll keep doing this. Okay, so when I'm done, I'm back to where I started, and the arrow, once again, is facing straight up, just as it was when I started out. Now, if you think about it, that arrow has gone through one complete rotation. In other words, it's turned around one complete time and come back to where it started. I'll do that again. So the arrow is constantly turning. As it goes around, it's rotating, and it's rotated one time. Well, rotating one time means it's rotated 360 degrees. So for this polygon, the sum of the exterior angles would be how much it rotated as it went through all those angles, and it rotated 360 degrees. Now, if you think about it, this should hold true for any convex polygon. No matter how many sides there are, we're still going to have to go all the way around. The arrow is going to rotate one complete time until it comes back to where it started. And that means it will have rotated through 360 degrees. So the sum of the exterior angles for any convex polygon is going to be 360 degrees. And that's all there is to it. Take care. I'll see you next time.